Students, faculty, community members from universities all across Southern California, all gathering in the Shrine Auditorium over in Exposition Park tonight. The protesters say that they want to call attention to their ongoing demands for Pomona College to divest from Israeli-tied companies and weapons manufacturers. The college is hosting its main stage graduation right now, actually, over at the Shrine. The ceremony had to be relocated from the Claremont campus, where pro-Palestinian protesters have occupied the original commencement stage since last Sunday.